Hi. Let me tell you about another great Manning book. Build a Large Language Model from Scratch, written by Sebastian Raschka.
Large language models, LLMs like ChatGPT, are neural networks with billions of parameters, trained on vast text datasets. They predict the next word in a sequence, enabling them to understand context and linguistic relationships. LLMs are versatile, used in machine translation, content creation, sentiment analysis, and text summarization. They power advanced chatbots and virtual assistants, and in specialized fields, they assist in knowledge retrieval and complex question answering. Building an LLM involves pre-training on a large dataset for general language understanding and fine-tuning for specific tasks. Custom LLMs tailored for particular domains often outperform general-purpose models. The book will explore coding for both pre-training and fine-tuning LLMs, including instruction fine-tuning and classification fine-tuning. LLMs are based on the transformer architecture, which uses self-attention and includes an encoder and a decoder module connected to each other. This structure helps the model understand text relevance and relationships. Transformers have evolved into models like BERT for text classification and GPT for text generation. Not all transformers are LLMs, and not all LLMs are based on transformers, but the transformer-based models are currently the most effective. Models like GPT-3 are trained on text datasets with billions of tokens from diverse sources. The breadth of training data enables these models to understand language structure and context. Pre-training LLMs is costly, but open-source pre-trained models are available for fine-tuning on specific tasks. The GPT architecture is a transformer model focusing on the decoder. GPT models can perform tasks like translation without explicit training, demonstrating emergent behavior from large-scale training. The book will guide readers through building an LLM inspired by GPT, covering data pre-processing, attention mechanisms, and model evaluation. It will focus on educational training with smaller datasets and using pre-existing model weights for fine-tuning. In summary, LLMs are transforming NLP with their ability to process and generate human-like text. They are trained on extensive datasets and are capable of a wide range of tasks, from translation to content creation. Building and understanding LLMs involves pre-training and fine-tuning. The book will provide a practical approach to creating and using LLMs.
Get this book at manning.com.